Welcome to LaVille Stadium in San Francisco.
If it's fine by you, Ben, I'll probably just stand as we call this game.
And what's the issue, partner?
Let's just say I got a little too much of the San Francisco nightlife last night. I don't remember the majority of it. Thank God, I was raised Catholic.
It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. Tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech. Kickoff to the biggest game of the year. The NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzro here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl to start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that crap dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten. Good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. Talking about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Shot to the moon. And it's a miss. Looks like the QB had some issues with the ball placement.
Spikes out. Spikes out. I mean, God, you can tell that any QB to hold the ball with the spikes out.
Cursing the defense, his receiver, the coach, everyone but himself.
Don't you just love the sound of phones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. Second and 1. You've got to catch that. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. They line up for the extra point.
You gotta be kidding me. My sister could have made that kick.
Isn't your sister in a wheelchair?
I know, right?
They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs.
It means he can... Holy crap! He runs straight into a mutant trap and dies. Reminds me of my breakfast cereal, the old Nut Crunch.
Stump
the clock with it.
sign of work, Bricks.
Wow, the quarterback just threw a sonic blast.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Man, those mutant traps will kill you faster than one of Bricks' farts. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. We're at the Mayhem Bowl, and the third quarter is about to start. Neither team really pulling away.
Well, it's about who wants it more, Gwen, and who's going to run into a saw blade by accident, and who's going to be the unlucky bastard that steps on the line, and who...
Yeah, we get the idea. And why don't you be the unlucky bastard that falls down the stairs on your way to get your hot dog?
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And it's first and 10. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
And big deal. Mr. Meat for Brain.
And he plows forward for the two-point conversion. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and 2. Couple of yards. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. That ball was almost intercepted.
Now here, I will put the ball in my hand, take off my hand, and throw it for you. That counts, right? I'm still holding the ball.
Yeah. I'm running out of to go. Should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What? They kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Kick the shit out of you in the locker room. And this guy couldn't hit the side of a fallout shelter. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
You can see the cover of my son's death metal album.
Yeah, baby. Fill up the horn.
good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. The offense goes into their two-minute drill. Quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
Second down in a very lot. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form. Oh, he took a leap and had the ball knocked out. Fumble.
He's got a case of fumble-itis.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. To a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. He picks up 9 yards on that catch. And that'll bring up second and... And they take their last timeout.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brett's match stuffing time.
Truthfully, this game's been over for a long time. The scoreboard and ratings show it. Hell, I started texting around the time the visiting team went into double digits.
Yeah, me too, Grim. Someone sent me a picture of a really weird sausage, though. It was still attached to them.
Once again, the folks at EvoSan thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleaders in, huh? Hey, Jr., start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.